Taiwan is one of the leading countries in the world when it comes to insurance penetration rates and one of the largest markets in the Asia-Pacific region. With me now to speak about how the industry is developing in the region is Longman Pin-Yao Lin from Cathay Century Insurance. Well, Longman, the insurance sector in Taiwan is well established. So where does Cathay Century Insurance fit in and what services do you focus on?
2013, non-life insurance premium income is $4.2 billion. We got 3.7% increasing over the previous years. The growth rate of my company, Cathay Century Insurance, was 9%. We commit to provide a new product to meet the demand of the public and the insurance customers. And we also focus on loss prevention. Risk management.
You have a strong presence in China and other parts of Asia, such as Vietnam. How different is the insurance sector in these different countries, and what challenges do these differences represent?
China non-life insurance market developed very rapidly under the liberalization of motor insurance pricing and the opening to the foreign insurers about the compulsory liability market. The Chinese non-life insurance will become attractive and more efficient. But it is not easy for insurers to get into the China insurance market. East Asia insurance market, such as Vietnam, is emerging and not well-developed market. It offers a big opportunity to do business there. The first challenge here is you should raise up the importance of the insurance. And the second challenge is the laws or regulations referred to the non-life insurance is still unmatured. And thirdly, you should face the shortage of human resource. And we have set our service network there about 3 years now. I hope we can acquire the recognition of local clients and through our excellent profession.
As a relatively new insurance market, what opportunities does the Asia-Pacific insurance sector offer?
The penetration and the density of insurance lower than the other areas, but the increasing demands from the middle-class societies and the insurance customers is continuous growing.
How do you safeguard policyholders' equity?
We set up many kinds of risk managing methods and tools, and we're developing a mobile program to improving the service efficiency to protect the equity of the policyholder.
Now you have a strong corporate governance policy. What initiatives do you have in place and how are they aiding social development?
We have operated this company based on two policies. One is growth steadily, and the other is keep a good performance both on quality and quantity. We maintain a good performance of underwriting. We earn the reasonable profit. And we set the integrity, accountability, and the creativity to our core value.
Finally, where are you targeting for growth?
In 2013, this is our 20-year anniversary. And we entered a new stage of operation. We faced changes. We faced severe competition. We will continue to develop outside the channel. And we were extending our own sales force. We focus on improving our managing skills. And we aimed to be the leader in Taiwan non-life insurance market.
Longman, thank you.
Thank you.